What's up, guys? I am with Zane, one of the actors in the film. How's it going tonight?
It's going good. How are you?
I'm doing great. So, Zane, you play the role of Ray in the movie. Tell me a little about Ray and who he is as a person.
Well, Ray is a soldier who's kind of been away from his family for a while, and due to tragic circumstances, he has to come home and help start raising his son, who he has had kind of minimal contact with. So it's a story about a man trying to connect with his son and then also kind of unravel this sort of small town mystery that presents itself.
And while I was watching the film, you are interacting with this little boy basically throughout the entire thing.
Yeah.
Was that kind of hard at all, you know, interacting with a kid throughout an entire movie? He did a great job.
Yeah, he's awesome.
But it can be, you know, challenging at some points for a lot of actors to do that for an entire movie. So what was it like for you?
Honestly, that's one of the reasons that I wanted to take this part. I wanted to see what that challenge would be like, and Eji was amazing, and he's just so present and was really always wanting to do his best and be there, and he was just an awesome scene partner to have. So it was a great experience.
Heard it from Zane himself. We can't wait to see the movie, and thank you so much for talking with us.
Thank you.
Thank you.